Well, they were calling the Bruins for too many men on the ice. The Bruins got caught in a line change the wrong way, and they're going to be penalized at this time, a very significant penalty.
Lafleur coming out rather gingerly on the right side. He gives it into Lemaire, back to Lafleur. Oh! Hitting the Boston line, Tremblay cutting, center to the cup. They score!
He found Lafleur from the short to doorstep, makes no mistake, and puts the Montreal Canadiens into the Stanley Cup Finals.